Anton Score 05 grappling with Vinny. Man, if you guys don't know Vinny, I don't know where you've been, but Vinny, you're back, brother. Obviously, you've got a fight in 5 weeks, I think, here at ADCC. You're a busy man, brother. You got a lot going on. Talk to me a little bit about getting the invite to ADCC this year and what it means to you to be a part of such a huge Met card.
You know, that's actually like my 10th anniversary like in ADCC. I've been single every single event since 2009, and you know, it's always fun. This time, actually, like just like happened in 2011 when I got gold medal, I have an MMA fight coming up really close. Last time when I fought against Verdun, I had an MMA fight like 2 weeks after the, you know, ATC. So I was like, well, no, I'm going to be in shape. I knew I was going to be in shape because, like, you know, training for a fight makes me train really hard. So I was like, well, this time, I'm not just going to be training hard. I'm just going to drop weight class because also I feel like I perform a lot better when, like, you know, I'm under like 100 kilos. So that's why I'm here, and that's why I'm like in this weight class, the new weight class for me, actually.
And that's something I was going to talk to you about with the new weight class. Was it easy to make the weight with the fact that you've got a fight coming up? And how is that going to affect the weight cut for your fight coming up?
There wasn't a weight cut, really. You know, I've been walking around really light lately, like over the last couple of years with PFL. You know, they get us through a season. So, like, you know, I cannot just, like, take time, like, oh, time off, like, camp, off camp. No, it's a season. I train, like, throughout the year. So, like, about, like, 10 months of training last year. Then I got injured. I took, like, a month off this year, and that was it. Then after, I was back in the gym. And I fought, training again like a couple days later. Then I fought again, training again the next day because I didn't get like any bruise or anything. So, you know, I've been consistent for months now. So my weight kind of just moved down to like 222, like naturally, just like, you know, just by training too much, by eating healthy. And then I was like, well, you know, I'm so close, a couple pounds difference. Why not just move down weight class? And of course, the last couple of days I've been eating like a little bit healthier than I wanted, but just 2 pounds. It's easy to make that happen, you know.
All right, Vinny. So, again, stacked card this year. I think this is probably one of the biggest and heaviest stacked cards I've ever seen ADCC put on. That being said, talk to me a little bit about your guys' bracket and how you think you match up with the competition.
You know, like I was just talking about that, actually. I don't see, like, well, your favorite, like, you know, this match could be good for you. Every match could be great for you. Every match could be, like, you know, could be a nightmare for you. It's an ATC. Like, you know, talking about, like, best grapplers in the world competing against each other. And again, I feel like I have an advantage over a lot of guys when it comes down to experience. So when it comes down to going like in big matches, and I cannot predict the results. I do expect to be in the final. That's one thing. I do expect, like, you know, some results, but I'm here to get a gold medal. So I don't care who's going to be on my way. I don't care who's going to be on the other side of the bracket. I don't care who's going to be my next match, my first match, who's going to be the finalist from the other side. So I just want to get my result.
I love it, man. So before I let you go, Vinny, anybody you want to give a shout-out to, anything you want to plug?
Oh, my sponsors, of course. Sunnable, you know, they be hooking me up, like, you know, with gear, and, you know, they sponsoring for ACC, PFL, Certified 40, BroSubs. They've been sponsoring for, like, 5 years now, best sponsor in the world. And, of course, all my team, like Vinny Magalhães BJJ in Vegas, and everybody that came to support me.
You guys heard it. It's Vinny. We're out.